Thank you. 621. We're picking up where we left off. Now that you've dealt with the laser barrier, we can explore deeper underground. We've received a request from Archibus to continue the advanced survey. There was something else, too.
Orders for Raven, advanced survey squad. We've received some concerning information that an AC has been quietly following your trail. Archibus cannot tolerate unauthorized surveys that will put its coral interests at risk. If you spot this rogue agent, eliminate them.
Where there's coral, there's blood. Remember that, 621.
Who could be following you? The Liberation Front? Another mercenary?
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Make your way down to the next depth.
Something's jamming the radar. It must be interference from the active coral. Rely on your eyes and ears.
Is that a mealworm? Thing's grown into a monster.
From inside the creature.
Looks like these guys got a taste of the coral too.
Raven, I'm reading something behind us, and it's getting closer.
Figures. Seems both of us are too dangerous to keep around. And the higher-ups wouldn't miss an opportunity to kill two birds with one stone. Hate to say it, but Rubicon still needs me. So, buddy, who needs you?
AC Steel Haze, incoming.
I don't want to dance to their tune, but this time, I don't have any other choice. I'm coming, buddy. I set you both up. 621, make it through this alive. That's your job now. This has been a real eye-opener. You're strong, a threat. You never change. Not afraid to die, or to kill. You're sharp. That's not the only thing that makes you dangerous. I fought alongside you several times, but I never could figure you out. Tell me, buddy, what drives you?
Of Steel Haze. He's escaped.
Good job, 621. No need to pursue him. We have to keep pressing on.
A coral response coming from the bottom of the pit. Let's keep moving, Raven. It's close. Before the fires of Ibis.
there before the corps move in. Head back to base and rest up.
Voices of the Coral. My family. Brothers and sisters consumed by the fires of Ibis. Only a few survived. But after all this time, they finally formed a new flock. It looks like Walter has sent you a message. Let's take a look, Raven.
Incoming comms.
Let me tell you a story before you go. There once was a scientist. He abandoned his family to delve into the secrets of Coral. His work yielded a carnival of horrors, augmentation surgery included. But there was another scientist. He took his colleague's sins upon himself and set it all ablaze. Died with no regrets. There's a lesson in this story. Once something's alive, it doesn't die easy. 621. Story time's over. It's time for work.
Thank you.
mind. Just trust your instincts.
Gigantic structure in the distance. Enemy detected. An autonomous grinder wheel. That machine has run on stable energy for half a century. Perhaps it should be no surprise that humanity so desires coral.
Sisters'
voices are stronger than ever now. It's like they're calling to us.
Wait, something's coming.
Unidentified machine overhead. A response. It's a sea weapon.
Environment. It won't stop until we destroy its generator.
The coral resonance. It's fading. The machine's resolve, inherited from its creators. Voices from the past, fading into.
No! 61, move!
Raven, you're losing control!
Damn it, they were once. Target neutralized. Yes, yes. I left the subject alive as instructed. Only a fool would try to outfox Arquebus. I'll see that the unruly dog is punished and brought to heel. Oh, and of course, let's not forget the hound's master either.
Arquebus seized control of the coral, and its occupying forces swiftly commandeered the entirety of Institute City. There, they discovered a wealth of forgotten relics. Among them, experimental weapons that the Institute kept secret, fearing they were beyond human control. A group of sea weapons bearing the name of the Central Coral Control System, the Ibis series. Arquebus also claimed a towering coral siphon, abandoned since the fires, the vascular plant. Now, they toiled to repair the plant and extend its reach beyond Rubicon's atmosphere. The Liberation Front no longer had the power to stop them. And the fires of war continued to smolder as the end drew near.
Raven? I have found a message addressed to you. Decoding and playing back. Was thinking. This AC. He must have foreseen this outcome and prepared for it. It's time for us to escape.
Main system, activating combat mode.